Романка Вікторія, ДО 11. The ant and the grass pooper. One summer day, a grasshopper was hopping about near the field, singing and chirping to its heart. Content, an ant passed by caring with great a foot and a year of corn he was tending to his home. Why not come and have a chat with me? Grasshopper said instead of fasting all day long. I am but saving on food for the winter, the ant said. And them won't be bad for you to do the same. Why bother about cold? The grasshopper answered, we have got a lot of food at present. But the ant went on the supply. When the wind come, the grasshopper hot, very cold and hungry. Vami it can't walking, the ant rippling with corn and grain from the spores they had collected and said in the summer. Then the grasshopper understand.